I'm JJ Zachariason with today's FanDuel Hurry Up. Talk a little waiver wire action for Week 10. Let's kick things off with a guy who went nuts on Monday night, and that's Pat Freiermuth. Over his last three games, he's seen a target share per game over 20%. And over his last two, he's tied for second in the NFL in targets within the opponent's 10-yard line. So what does that mean? Well, it means that he's seeing a lot of targets within his offense, but he's also seeing a lot of looks close to the end zone. I know Eric Ebron has been out over the last couple of weeks, but even still, I don't know how the Steelers don't want to feature Pat Freiermuth even when Eric Ebron returns. And remember, this coincides directly with Juju Smith-Schuster's season-ending injury. So I think Pat Freiermuth, honestly, is a tight end one from here on out. There's also Eno Benjamin. Chase Edmunds, he has a high ankle sprain. He's going to be out multiple weeks. James Conner's going to get a bump, there's no doubt. But don't sleep on Eno Benjamin taking on sort of this Chase Edmunds light role. Eno Benjamin can catch passes out of the backfield. He was a really, really productive college player. So I like Benjamin off the waiver wire this week as sort of, again, a Chase Edmunds light in this offense. Finally, there's Elijah Moore. He had a big breakout against Indianapolis this past week. He was actually the wide receiver one overall on the week in PPR formats. Now, he didn't have great peripherals. He still only had a little bit over a 15% target share in that offense. But one of the things that was really good to see is that he got it done on the perimeter. Jamison Crowder's the slot guy in that offense. Now that Elijah Moore is playing better on the perimeter, he might be able to see the field more and more as the season goes on. Elijah Moore might have had that breakout game. We might just see more of Moore moving forward. So I really like Moore off the waiver wire this week. He's a very, very talented guy. One of the highest ranked players in my prospect model this year. You're going to want to add him.